Hello, my name is Leo. Welcome back to Alien Isolation. I didn't get to actually play it at all yesterday, which was that actual Halloween. Anyway, we're gonna play some more. Alright. How do I load the game? Continue game? Now, I don't remember what I was doing. Great. There was a guy. He was helping me for a while. I think I met the alien. Did you? I mean, I think I met the alien. Am I good on the left side of the screen? I don't remember. Don't remember if I should be on the left side or the right side. Nothing really matters. Find the elevator to 6 in the communications. Okay. Let's do it. I have a flashlight. Oh yeah, I was getting real fucking confused. Now I remember. And I was also a little bit sleepy. So where the flippy cat am I? Okay, hold on. What? There we go. Map. Get to 6 communications. Okay, how do we get to... How do we get there? I don't know. Find an elevator. An elevator? Okay. We need to go to Sistable Spaceport Terminal. Boy, I wish I knew what I was doing. How do we get rid of this thing in my head? It's really annoying that I got this thing in my head now. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't know how I feel about like the enemies being humans. I kind of want to fight the alien. Well, maybe not fight the alien, but you know what I mean. How do you jump? I don't think you can jump. Is that like gas? It's just your imagination. No weapons allowed, eh? Maybe if I lure them in here and then run through the thing, I could bypass them. Surprise. Hello? Okay, well, I thought I was going to get attacked for sure there. I don't know what to think. Where'd they go? I'm actually hidden here. Probably not. I feel very, very unsafe. No, I wasn't. I was upstairs. I swear to God, they turn around and look at me right now. I'm so upset. There's a guy. Ooh. Do you reckon he'd be able to see me if you turn around? This is really not cool. No, fuck. Fuck. How do you run? Left click. Okay. Fuck. How much fuck? Oh man. Okay. So she just runs away. Think about, I can't skip this guy.
She was trying to hack the elevator security. So it gets a very easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Anymore, I'm not.
See anything yet?
Well, we never got that scrap that was in that tunnel. Run. Maybe I should put the difficulty down. What do you reckon? It's not easy. I'm not used to, like, stealthy games where you don't have, like, fucking cool things, mechanics to know where the enemies are. I think I've been spoiled. Am I going the right way? Yeah, you are. You mean like Metal Gear Solid and that? Yeah. Like, even like Metal Gear Solid 4, you got, the sense ring? Yeah. Hey Boo, I'm right here. It's three of them.
See anything yet?
They barely even started walking around. What? Give them a chance. Hey guys, I'm right here. Hello? Oh! Come on. How do you hear yourself? Ah! Okay, I've got to put the difficulty down. Yeah, I think that would be for the best. This game's hard. This game's hard. Now how do I do that? No. No. Game? You can change, yes, you can change the difficulty countdown. That's been uneasy. No, come on. I hate dying. Dying, like, ruins the immersion the most for me. Especially when you die a lot. Game was most scary before I died the first time. Yes. What's novice? A thrilling experience, the greatest chance of survival. What the fuck does that mean? I'll try medium. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot you can hide in these cupboards. Right. What's that gonna do for me? Oh, I don't know. Why does a space station need little hidey hole crawl spaces? Where's that scrap that you found before? Don't actually remember. So nothing's gonna happen until I actually pick up that thing. Yeah. Where is she, though? Good question. What does this do? More than one air purification. It's noisy. Oh, it's smoky. Interesting. smoking and smoking and shit. Oh, that was not intentional. Okay. Okay, plasma torch. I hope that room doesn't have the thing that I need, but I can't pick it up now because I haven't triggered the thing where I need the thing. How eloquent. Yeah, well, I don't know when that happens. Where are you going? Who's looking around? So she ran over that way, right? I mean, she did. Wasn't there pumping air over here? Probably in here. Why is the air purification not working? Oh, it's only temporary? Oh man, seriously? Okay. Well, let's do this. I should have saved the game. Maybe. Kill me, motherfuckers. Well, I mean, they already did kill you a couple times. I sure hope this works, because I've got no idea what. Ooh. Maybe I should try to kill. Time to go. All laid on, all laid on. Look. Whew. I'm just gonna set this locker for a while. I can't tell if someone's there or not. Do I have my headphones in the right? I do. Is it safe? Fucking no. I hear noises, but. Guess we're good.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
Oh, shit.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way out. We've been here too long already.
I'm coming down a lot. What the fuck? Oh, hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Hold it! Fucking hide! Can you, like... That's how you land in. Is there anything in there? I heard the noise. I didn't seize the thing. So is this game called Alien Isolation or is it called Aliens Isolation? Very important distinction to make, you know what I'm saying? Boy, I wish I could save the game out of it now. Boy, I tell you what, wish I could say the goddamn game right about now. What's that? A map. Yeah, let's go. There's a save point. Oh, good. Ooh! Okay. Ooh, someone's got a gun. Someone's got a gun. 6 shots. More than enough to kill anything that moves. How do you gun? That is how you gun. That is not how you gun. But how do you gun? That is how you gun. How to gun. It's okay. Got a gun and I'm not afraid to fucking use it. This is totally fine. Is that a thing? No. Is that a thing? Because it looks like it should be a thing. Can you stand up for 5 seconds, please? What do I do with ID tags? I'm trying to make a Metal Solid 4 reference, but I can't. ID tag soldiers use ID tag weapons. And ID tag, what? Shut up. I guess. I'm assuming there's gonna be some kind of crafting system to use the scrap on. The work cycle? What am I even doing? Oh, there's a guy. Oh, the dead guy.
Oh, God.
Guy's very dead. Yeah, he's take some revolver ammo. Okay. Yeah, I think I know what's about to happen. Oh, do you? Oh, a flashbang. Yeah, this is a one-way tunnel, and there's only one way out. And I'm gonna fucking see a goddamn alien in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1? Ooh. I really thought that was gonna be a fucking jump scare. pleasantly surprised that it wasn't. How do you open this door? What door? Wait, what? Oh, there's a... Oh, that's the door there. Gotcha. Okay. Does a revolver even work against the fucking xenomorph? I don't know. Maybe it's just for humans. What do you got? How many shots you got? 7? Yeah. 7 shots. More than enough to kill any that moves and one left over. Am I going back to where I came? Maybe? Let me zoom in. Search. Okay, so it's in this area. Is that what you're trying to tell me? Is that a save point? Legend. Yes. Okay. Personal terminal. Locked. Okay, how do you get into this big circle area on the other side of this, the map here? Yeah. Let's walk over to it. Okay. Oh! Is that a data cell? What? Is that the black box of our ship? What are we doing? Okay, she was very emotional and I couldn't really understand why she was being so emotional. That's not good. There's a green one. Bet you that's a thing. Okay. Hey, nice. Okay. How do I do that? What is that? Oh, it's flashbang, Oh, gotcha. How do we get out of here? Hack the thing. Tune into the code system with L left stick and use R stick and A. What? What? Wait, what? Okay, so... And then... Oh my god, it's like a possible mission. Oh, that's complicated. What? Oh my god, it's so complicated. You're doing it, are you? Oh, I fucked that up. System detection. Alright. I don't... Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, that's how... Okay, gotcha. That's how you do it, I see. It's complicated. It was a little slightly more complicated than I thought it was gonna be. Could turn this alarm off. Oh, there's no one coming. Okay, I'm sure there's a reason why there are closets here. Disable security lockdown. How do you do that? I don't know what I'm doing now. I don't know how to solve the puzzle. God, would you shut up? It's so noisy. Do I have the thing that opens these doors? Yes, yeah, I do. Isn't that just where I was? Where are we? Yeah, I was just in here. Is this an elevator? Because it looks like an elevator. No? Well, I tried. Where the heck am I going? Oh, that's what I mean. Where? Over there somewhere. This is just... Hey, what's up, buddy? Maybe get under the table. Maybe get under the table. Maybe get under the table. Yeah, thank you. Like, my legs are sticking out, boy. Hey, what's... Oh, that's a leg. I mean, that's a tail. Okay. Ribbed for my pleasure. Man, I got out of that table way too quickly. I'd be fucking staying under that table for fucking ever. Holy shit. Now what? Don't die. Do I seriously have to go the direction that he was just going? I don't know. I'm not really sure. Can I, yeah, switch floor? Okay, so that, yeah, that's where I gotta go. Where am I now? You gotta go up some stairs. Yeah, that's great. What fucking stairs? Those stairs? Oh, okay. Maybe. Makes modicum of sense. Wait, so I gotta go down there? Yeah. Awesome. Yeah. Where's the save point when you need one? Where's the alien? Oh no, I'm going in here. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. Gonna go up? Oh, the green screen's getting really, really, really not good right now. Hang on, let me just see if I can do something about that. You should really just not have a green screen, honestly. It's just like turn it off. Oh shit, fuck, don't do that. Ah, god damn it. That's annoying. Very much. Oh, what have you done? What the fuck have you done? Hang on. I got this. There you go. All I wanted to do was try to fucking make it not suck as much. Yeah, like that. That's fine. No, that's too much. That'll do. Peep. Yeah. Can Xenomorphs cover these little tunnels? Mm-hmm. Do you want to find out? No. Sensor. I don't know if the aliens there. Oh, I need that little cool radar thing that they always have. Spooky. Let me tell if the aliens up or down. You don't. You just hopefully don't die. But hey, you got a revolver. Yeah. Great. Revolver's really gonna fucking help me. I hear noises. I really don't fucking like it. Can't tell if it's the music or the fucking alien though. Does that make noise when you do it? God, I hope not. It's that one. And then that one. And that one. Well, the door's locked and the alien didn't get through, did he? Oh, what? Well, might not necessarily be the case. Aliens hate smoke. Do they? I mean, they hate airlocks. Oh god, there is! This is fine. Which way is the, it's on your right. I gotta do is just get to the elevator door and we'll be fine. Everything is fine. This is all totally... Can I loot you? Don't mind if I do. Might be getting greedy here. Just a little bit, bro. Do the thing. Do the thing. That one. This one. Open the door. Open the fucking door. Button, go. Whew. Nail that. Oh god. I mean, yeah, that was like the tutorial. If it's the first level of the game. Oh man. Didn't realize how far in the game you have to get before you see the alien. But these guys aren't gonna shoot me, are they? Oh, hello.
Hello, my name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No. Okay. Does that hurt me? Hey guys, what's up?
For your comfort and reassurance, our Brittany Joseph Denics are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted
menu. It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Okay.
I wouldn't advise it.
I can shoot you, dude. In front of you. Mm-hmm. Door's locked. There we fucking go.
It's been modified.
Yeah. Now we're talking, Abby. Oh, now we're going. Oh, this is what I wanted. Alright. No, shut up.
No problem.
Manual locks on the door standing upstairs. Don't want any incidents until we figure out what's going on. Okay. Okay. Cool. Yeah. 2034. Yeah, about a faster law of travel. Sigson was the company that made faster than light travel. So Wayland already had the technology.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Sigson Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you in clear mode.
It's never heard of again. What is with these fucking drinking bird things? Does this use battery? I'm gonna go with yes. Fuck. Should I bump the difficulty back up? Oh shit, you didn't save. I wonder if this uses a battery or not. Maybe it doesn't. But that's clearly using battery. Probably very slowly. It's my battery, though. Hello. Really, Nodibus? Oh, fuck. This fucking door scared me. The marker there is in the motion tracker points you to the objective. Oh, thank you. I kind of figured that's what that was, but I just wanted to. Okay, well, in that case, I do want to go through that door. I do like how the tracker doesn't use battery power. I really like that. Like how the tool to open these locks is also can also be used just to break the lock on it. Hmm. Well, the showers? Sure. This is fun. Suppose in that one room that they're all sitting in Guardians of the Galaxy 2. That. Okay. It's right fucking there. Oh, we're going this way.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back. I'm warning you.
Tut, tut. This is all this happening.
the elevator. Okay. 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 Where the fuck does the game want me to go? Not there. Oh. Okay. Time is it? I should probably have to keep an eye on the clock. What is that? I get the feeling like that thing is going to alert me if it sees me. Can't see me, I'm invisible. I can't believe that worked. Oh, crap.
Come on.
One elevator. Come on, elevator. Time to go. Whew. Okay. Progress is being made. I might bump the difficulty back up. Okay. I'm feeling confident about myself. Oh, how you know? I wish I could heal myself, but don't quite understand. Well, that happened. Nailed it. What's my destination, Neil? Make your way to the comms control. We'll handle external communications, find a message to... Find out and send a message to the turrets. Okay. Show me the map again. Bunch of locked doors. Don't know what that is. Oh, it says to comms control right there. Okay. No, it wants you to go that way. It doesn't? Wonderful. Well, I like O2. Me too. Into the hole. Love a good hole. Well, I do. What the fuck did that hit, man? Not really sure. There he is. Can I hear the noise from my machine? Dead end. Fuck. Ah! Nope. Look at me. Ow. Help. They got me. Fuck up. Fuck you. He's still alive. Oh god, there's another one. Run, goddammit. You're gonna be safe in here. I don't know. Just get in there. Get them all. I think they saw me. I think they saw you. Nah, they didn't see you. Hey, what's up? Okay, we're dead. Fucking uppity goddamn robots, I'll tell you what. Man. Fucking uppity robots. Okay, let's try that again. I gotta go up here, don't I? Anyway. Can I go downstairs now? Where's this guy? Personal. Okay. Wait, what? Ah. Oh. I think we heard this early in the game, right? So they deleted the data? I guess?
This is Verlaine on the Torin. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Okay. What? Okay. Fun question. Yeah. How do you use these items? Okay. Okay. What's the MAS? I don't know, the number's going up. I don't know what that is.
station I can contact.
Would no oxygen hurt me? You would think so. Maybe just make it smoky so you can actually go undetected. Hold LT to focus your vision while you're holding the motion tracker. Okay. LT. Okay. Okay. So where's the woman going in? Straight ahead. Yeah, straight ahead. Where do you actually want me to go? I'm not fucking sure. Oh, there. Okay. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. Fuck. Okay, I'm slightly scared now. Yeah, I wouldn't be scared by the alien, not by the fucking robots, but these robots are very scary. Human employee recreation. Surely the robots can see in the dark. You know, because they're robots. Oh crap. What? Oh god! Fuck. Don't like that! I think we're good. Fucking hell! Not a fan of that shit! Oh, come on! Seriously? Maybe they can hear. If you see or hear the enemy react, he may have sensed you. Well, our problem isn't fucking aliens right now. Yeah. Oh man. You know what I've done? What? A really stupid thing. That's true. Am I? Oh no, where's my CPU? No, that's fine. Hello. No, that's fine. Why is it lagging like that? No, it's fine, is it? Doesn't look fine. Where it is? I'm gonna turn the difficulty down. I think I should do that. I think I might leave it down this time. Yeah. Yeah, maybe do that. Is it lagging? Doesn't look like it's lagging. I'm just trying to say, I mean, I can play the game looking at the OBS feed just fine.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications off.
That's just great.
Yeah, you could do. You could, like, full screen. Can you full screen it? Oh, full screen the OBS feed. And then turn this laptop off completely and just watch it on that. Nah, I don't think I'll be doing that. Try it. Oh, I hate you so much. Just try it. Oh. I can't read it though. I can't read it. Turn that off. Makes it more dark. It does. Like a lot more dark. Can you full screen? Don't. Shut up. In fact, turn the fucking screen back on. I think he's coming. I mean, a really important question is, like, can they hear the noise from this machine? A little preoccupied right now, man. Okay. Oh, we're gonna hide in here. Good to know. I can't just jump over that. It was stupid. If I could have jumped over that, I would have, you know, not died. Fuck. Well, that guy's no longer lying on the ground. Like an asshole. Do you know where you go? Not really, no. Who's the fucking... What are you doing? I'm sorry, what? Press matching input when circuit is active. Oh, okay. Alright. Took me a while to figure that one out. I'm sorry, what? Huh? The fuck is this? Oh, God, okay, gotcha. Oh, these puzzles. this one again? Okay. I did it! Oh my God.
It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried when we...
I made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injured. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of the
secret... Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Here we go. There we go. There we go. Damn. Time to go, time to go, time to go, time to go. Do you know where you're going? Nope. But I'm going there. By George, I'm going there. Oh god, no! Excuse me! Coming through. Oh god, get off me! The fuck off of me! Fuck off! Fuck! 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 Get in there! Where are we going? Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. I gotta find someone to hide. Fucking start. Just keep going. It's a dead end. Oh, fuck you! Get down. I think we're good. Ooh, how do you heal? Wouldn't you like to know? Seriously, how the fuck do you heal? There's gotta be a way to heal. We've gone this far in the game without being able to heal. It seems kind of weird. Surely there's an option to heal. Like, there's a radio menu, I get that. Right, next weapon. Select flashlight. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Peek, yeah. Crouch, yeah. No. How the fuck? Control scheme, maybe? No. How the fuck do you heal? Oh, ghost coming. Please don't come here, please don't come here, please don't come here. God, here goes another one. I will be lodging a complaint. A strongly worded email. Where do I have to fucking go? No, zoom in. Gotta go, okay, so I gotta get up the stairs, I'm gonna go down that hall, okay. You can use a flare to like distract him. Looks really not good. What's the objective again? Get to the transit car. Sure. Return through 60. Prescott. Okay. Oh God. Oh God. This is a dead end. Oh God, I'm stuck in here. Oh fuck. Oh fuck! Alright, flat. How do I light the flat? X to activate. Throw it! Mm-hmm. Okay, so far so good. God, they're everywhere. Go. Oh, let's go right there. Oh, baby. I think I did it. Unbelievable. How do you make? Oh, that's how you make it. Gotcha. You know, I never updated the map. Oh, doggy. So yeah, I should actually make. How do I do it again? I would really like to save the game right fucking now. Fuck, where do I have to go? You gotta get up. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let's go through the tunnel. Would really, really like to save the game right now. Like, really, really, really. Like, really? This still has not an alien. Can aliens use these tunnels? I don't know, you tell me. Fuck. Where am I right now? Okay. You are here. You need to go up there. Okay. Bullets. Where am I going? This is the way you're supposed to go. This is fun. This is fun. Where you actually, the map will tell you where there's a save point. Yeah, right, yeah, yeah. There's a save point right there. Okay. Well, let's die before we get there. Well, don't die. Yeah, sure. It's that fucking simple. There it is. Oh, but still my beating heart. My quickly, yes, rapidly beating heart. Alright, I might have to take a break. Whew. Wonder how far in the game I am. Who knows? Who flippin' knows, dude? You really played the game for like, what, 3 hours? Isn't it like a 13 hour game? Is it really? It might be longer than that, I'm not sure. So now I need to go, downstairs? Oh, go back to, completely back to where you came. Yay, with robots. I love robots. Alright, well I'm gonna stop. That's cool. We can back, I'll probably play some more of this. I don't know when. We'll probably play some more on our Saturday night stream. I don't know if I want to keep playing it after Saturday night, because, I mean, it's a cool game and all, but I got lots of other things on my plate. Namely Nikkei. But, well, Nikkei is, you've almost run out of content for Nikkei. Yeah. You could put Nikkei on hold and do this, and then finish that, and then come back to Nikkei. Maybe. I'll think about it. Well, yeah, as long as Like a Dragon 7 and friggin' Guide and aren't taking up too much of my time. Yeah, so there we go. But for now, my name is Leo, and I'll see you next time.